Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, take a look at World Cup. They are throwing down some snow today at Stratton. Because right now it's 15 degrees at the base with a wind chill bringing it to about 8 degrees. Up top it was 7 and with the wind chill brought it to a negative 15. Now there's no blue sky today. There's a little bit of moisture in the air, or humidity. And it's making it feel just a little bit cooler because we've got wind today. And of course, no snow, no sun on this side. But we might get over to the Sun Bowl on Sunday, the 23rd. Sunday, fun day at Stratton. Every day is fun day at Stratton because the snowmaking is great. The grooming is great, and the runs are great. And most people are very, very friendly. We get a couple buttheads that got to get ugly when you ask them to put a mask on in the building or in a bus. But you know what? That's their problem. We're not going to let it bother us because we're going to have a good day. Hey, just cover up. You've got a mask. I mean, you got a baklava on anyhow, and you've got a neck collar on. Just cover up a little bit. Be a little bit polite. You don't have to get ugly. You don't have to be cursing at people. And we had that happen yesterday on the bus, and the family was very upset with Stratton. And it's not really Stratton's fault. It's the individual. But, you know, we can't police everybody. And, you know, we're going to get a couple negative people. So skiing is great. Temperatures are going to stay cold. They're going to be able to make more snow, and they're going to be able to groom. Of course, we've got President's Week coming up. So we got Amy, I got my ski buddy Pat, and I got John, Birthday John, up in front of me. And they're having a blast. We're skiing the Snow Bowl side early in the morning because it gets scratched off pretty fast. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get you some Stratton.